What's going on, everybody? It's Game Master 84 coming at you guys today with a brand new video. We are about to hit up that beautiful, beautiful ranked play, like I promised. I'm about to have a lot of fun with this. I've been looking forward to it pretty much since the game came out. It's been at the forefront of my mind. So hopefully you guys enjoy this gameplay. Let's see what happens. I already took the time to go through and make all my classes. Normal stuff, you get all the classes you want, everything's unlocked besides the stuff that you can't do. I'll just show you guys some of the stuff you guys can't do. Like infantry, you can't have high caliber and rapid fire. Or you can't have certain gear. You can't go to sniping with like light machine guns. Nothing. You can't. Nothing. They're not there. You can have any of these though. You can have any of these though. It's all good. So we need to. I should remember that. That's not a thing. Anyways, let's back out. Let's find a ranked game. Oh man, that was fast. I figured it'd be quick, but not that fast. Hopefully, we do something here in our very first game. Keep up, and then we'll go from there. If you guys enjoy these gameplays, I'm gonna be posting a gameplay every single match to see what happens here, guys. So, like a smart team, we voted for hard points to S&D. Chances are better that we'll do a little better. So, let's see what happens. That's right, boys and girls. I'm multitasking gaming here. I'm playing mobile games and playing this at the same time. I will stop playing the mobile game though as soon as the match starts here. So obviously since we're doing hardpoint, we'll be using our S&D classes. That'd be kind of silly. Maybe walk around silently because of that. But I think I'll probably start off with a... probably start off with the MP40, I think. And then kind of see what we're thinking here as the game progresses. Got in right away. That's a good sign. Gonna be a battle for the middle, so it's gonna be fun. Let's see. Oh my god. I gotta work so hard to go around the corner. Oh well. Wow, I got less of this stuff now. Embarrassing for them. A grenade out there. See if we can't catch somebody sleeping. How did I miss that guy? Wow, that's embarrassing. Good thing I'm not recording this or anything so people can't see what I'm doing wrong. Just go in here, bro. Shit, we should have rotated already. Yep, they already rotated, smart. Definitely not playing pub matches in this, Jesus. People actually know what the fuck they're doing. Ah, it's almost dead. It's coming hot now. Of course, now we don't need that. That's fine. Oh, I'm dead. Stick that out as long as I can though. It's all good. Oh my god. We got one but not the other. It's all good. Throw us out there and more fun here. Actually, no. As we just rotate now, no point. Let them all stay over there. This is clear for us over here. Ooh. Come on, bro. You have one fucking job. Kill one guy. Not that hard. Oof. Alright. Oh, damn. He sticks me in the head. Alright, watch it. Yeah, he's like, oh, yeah. He got me good. I can't be mad about that. I can, but there's no point. Let's do this hard point. No point. Just rotate now. Damn. Skilled operators here. Ah. I peaked him a little too soon. Some kills though, it's all good. Just gotta get in there. Here we go. This is where we make our comeback right here. Ooh, I'm there. Ah! All the time, so it's fine. Let's see. Probably come through this way. Come on. Team. What are y'all doing? Dude, that should have went. Didn't leave my hands though. Oh shit. Oof. Oof. Get off me. Overcome by the guy in the shadows. Whew, man, this gets me excited, I guess. Ah, that guy's got a good angle. How are we gonna get him out of there? I don't want to duck out this early, but I'm gonna have to. There's no point. Get out of there. Dude. Oh, my team over there. Oh, there's one guy. He's out of there. Nice. I saw that guy to the left for a little second. I can't see anything. I shot in the back, but it's fine. Took one of them out. Take as many out as I can. I kind of felt bad at one point, well, not like no mic in it, but Actually, the more and more I thought about it, it didn't really matter because no one's gonna be talking anyways. Because that's what we do in video games these days. And it kind of pisses me off. I mean, I know I'm guilty because I'm sitting here not having a mic and everything. But at the end of the day, okay. God, we got gank spawn too. Ugh. How am I still alive? Wow. Yeah, we're gonna get smoked this one. 0-1, guys. It is what it is. Nothing we can do about that. My team is like, no, like, sometimes they do awesome things, other times they just suck. Oh, yeah, that's trying to be cool. Oh, this worked out for me the whole time. Oh, jeez. There we go. We're gonna make the comeback right now, kids. That's fine. We don't have a lot of seconds. Do you need more time than that? PPH should now be beaten out at the waffle. IMO, at least. Oh my god, dude. this is what I need to put on team, but you can't have teams. Absolutely ridiculous. I kind of was a negative, but. How do you have no defense? Quiet Fawn, 99-680. Switch out for the PPH, you guys. I don't want to, but I like the waffle more, but keep on getting murdered down by it, so you know I'm gonna go with the trend, right? I mean, it is what it is. Not a good first game. I mean, good, decent first game for me in Hardpoint. It is what it is. Well, now he wants to talk. But anyways, I guess we'll see what happens here, guys, throughout the rest of the matches. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this series, seeing where we get placed. Oh, we suck at life. Look at that. Love it. Thanks, game. Well, until next time, guys, the Keymaster 84, and as always, we'll be big in this big games. Haters gonna hate. I'll see you guys in the next video.